in heaven right now, watching as justice prevails for Paul Feighty's despicable actions and the disregard for life that he chose in that barroom on that fateful night. March 23rd, a date that has become unbearable for my family to think about and live through. I hope you sit and waste away for the rest of your days. My mother will never hear her son's voice again. Keith's boys will never be touched by their father's love again. And I will never get my first friend back. The supreme evil that Paul Feighty displayed on March 23rd has changed my family's lives forever. But I want you to know that my brother's kindness here on earth will forever be what is remembered of him, the way he treated people in life, not the evil way in which he was taken from this world. In closing, to every single person in this courtroom today, please hug your children and loved ones much tighter tonight, and remember to be kind like Keith.